would you want your ashes scattered?
Just doing this because she didn't want her mom to have the ashes.
Goodbye, Barb.